Alright guys, welcome back to some more Pokemon X and Y Soul-Link Nuzlocke with Ghost.
And Nitz, and yay, we're back after a, what, 8 month break?
Yes, my apologies, it's all my fault. I find grinding to be incredibly, incredibly boring, and I kept putting it off and be like, oh, I'll do it tomorrow, I'll do it tomorrow, and then we got recording other series, and we kind of just never got back around to it. So I have grinded up my team, and so Nitz, if you want to go over your team?
Alright, so let me get to my box. Alright, so my base team is Sigilyph, named Will, Ryu, the Diggersby, Kyrie, the Klefki, Arthur, the Aegislash, Leviathan, the Gyarados, and Anubis, the Lucario. And then these are my, I have Slimer, Gudra, Mr. Mime, Tyranitar, Droidigan, Hariyama, Carnivine, Drapion, and Beartick all trained up in my box, ready to go.
Yep, and my team is Sam the Gourgeist, Picard, the ridiculously over-leveled Pidgeot, Mimi, the Vileplume that can tank the world, Morty, the metronome flamethrower and beat-up Houndoom, Bender the Lucario with Lucario Knight, and Zoidberg with my Surf and Crunch and Cut and Strength. So he's kind of my HM slave.
What level is Picard?
Picard is 71.
Oh, he's not. I wouldn't say he's over-leveled. The Gengar I lost last episode was 70?
Yeah, Mimi's 72. And then everyone else is, we level them up to 63, which is the lowest level the Elite Four has. So that way we have it. And then I have a group of other ones that are kind of close to the same level as the B team.
Mine are 62 to 64 in the PC.
We also have our Box 1, which has all the... My box one has all the other Pokemon that we haven't done any real grinding on.
I'm so, actually looking forward, though, if I ever get to use it, to Gudra. Never used one before.
Yeah, that would be an interesting one. That's a poison dragon?
No, it's just dragon.
Oh.
Although, you would think it's dragon,
yeah,
considering...
I figured it would be a poison, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna head out towards the Elite Four.
I'm gonna get lost in town and then do the same. There are literally two streets to go down, and I go down the wrong street.
I'm gonna go make sure I use a rappel.
Yeah, luckily there's no grass patches, I think, before the Elite Four.
No, I wait until I get inside. I'm on Victory Road right now.
So yeah, we're close to the end of the game, which really was kind of dumb on my part for not finishing the game, but...
Hey. I
hate grinding.
We're getting prepared for... This will get us ready and not out of, No, stop. We'll be ready for Sun and Moon, at least.
Yep. So, that... We should probably talk a little bit about that while we're heading out. I got 30 Super Repel. I didn't stock up too much, but that should be still enough.
Yeah. But, so, yeah. I'll let you...
You go.
Okay, so our next series, we're gonna be doing Sun and Moon. Ghost will be doing Moon, I'll be doing Sun. And we're gonna rival lock it. So, I don't know, do we want to mention something? Because that might contain spoilers for people.
So after each gym or gym equivalent, the way it'll work is Nitz and I will fight each other in a PvP online link cable battle. I still prefer to them as link cable battles because I grew up with the actual physical cable shit that you had to do.
Oh, I did too.
You know, 3 feet from your friend, because that's as big as the cable was.
Well, I'm up against my first opponent.
But, so, the loser of the fight between me and Nitz will, like, roll a dice or random number generator, and the number of the Pokemon that rolls, the loser loses that one permanently. So we will kind of kill each other's team, but not, you know, destroy each other's team. Alright, these are the assholes that killed us. So I believe they were...
Well, I've already got to switch out this guy. Shit.
Please don't kill something before I get into battle.
I've got to switch out my flyer because apparently this Slowbro has Ice Beam and Flamethrower.
That is ridiculous, Slowbro. Yeah, I think these guys have psychic fighting types, so...
I have a big weakness to this exact Slowbro. Because he counters everything on my team.
Yeah, and I remember, Psychic Fighting destroys all of my team except my Gourgeist and my Pidgeot, although the Pidgeot will still probably die if he gets hit by them.
So I believe our rules are we can't use any...
No heal items in battle, we can use a ton afterwards.
So I need to survive this fight. That's all that comes down to.
So here's a question. If you had a Gallade and a Medicham, which is more powerful?
I'd be afraid of Gallade.
Okay.
Especially considering that's the one that killed Gengar. Mega Gengar in one shot. Or almost one shot. It wasn't fully healed, as my fans pointed out at the end of the episode.
Alright, Shadow Sneak is a... Okay, good. I have Shadow Sneak for priority. I wonder, should I use my weaker priority ghost move or just hit it hard? I'm going to hit it hard with Shadow Ball.
Leviathan should be able to kill Altaria with Ice Fang. Ice Fang.
Oh, yeah, shit. Go Picard. Just one-shot that Gallade.
Nice.
See, the problem was, I think what happened was Picard was so over-leveled, I didn't want to use him on the team. Because I didn't want him getting even more over-leveled.
Yay.
Wow. Two up, two down. I didn't even have them hit me.
Nice. I get to heal.
And Picard leveled up even more. But I think I didn't have him on the team when we fought with the last one, so I was using the Alakazam to level it up, and that's what killed it.
I'll just use the soda pop. Here, we'll have a soda.
I really see the frustration of defeat on my partner's face. Ah.
Good. You deserve that defeat after what you... Oh, no.
It was 8 months in the coming, but it was well-deserved.
Revenge! Repel's effect wore off.
Oh, do I have a brick break thing?
Oh,
no, I don't have
God. I hate puzzles. Okay, so I do want
Okay, so who had the Slowbro?
Someone inside the entrance to a cave.
Alright, now I need to switch my team up, because I don't want Picard... I'm going to move Picard to the second slot, so... In double battles, Picard will still be there.
If Pokemon can so easily fly and swim, what use do they have for us trainers? Well... Clearly, they're not smart enough to use specific attacks without us.
God, I don't... See, this is... I'm not used to the Nuzlocke mentality, so I'm like, I don't want to lose any of these guys.
Alright, Talonflame versus... my
I think I'll throw a Bender in.
Paralyze. Ow. Stop that Talonflame. Bad.
Yes, keep using repels. Also, what is the button for... Item Finder?
Why?
Yeah, how do you, use the item finder?
I think it's Y.
Or is it passive?
You hold it out.
Okay, it's a passive thing, alright.
Oh,
okay,
man.
So I got out of that cave, and I'm in a grassy field. Oop, there's an item over here, and I see a little girl running around.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go offline.
Oh, what happened?
People are using O powers on me.
Ah.
Luckily, it was just a bargain. So, they gave me money, basically.
Ah.
Which I'm more than set for. Why am I using potions? I have berries.
I'm not used to you. Oh, a revive. Thanks, game. Well, I'll sell that. You know, I can add it to the $700,000 that I earned from all the,
I haven't even sold what I earned.
Yeah.
Let's see. Ooh, a Dragon Fang. That sounds pretty good. I don't think I've ever seen one of them before. So let's see what this does.
God, now you said the guy's inside with a crazy Slowbro, so I'm kind of, like, scared. So I don't
like,
have
he's at the very entrance. He has water, ice, fire, and I don't remember seeing him.
Because I don't think I have anything that could just kill a Slowbro straight up.
You have grass type, but, I mean, you do have to worry about the flamethrower.
Yeah. Actually, no. Okay, so what kind of guy was it? I know people
female Pokeranger.
Okay, because I know people did get tired of us telling each other the hints, because it kind of lets us plan ahead.
Well, it's not like I can't talk
But any kind of Slowbro with four types of elemental coverage is kind of bullshit.
Well, yeah, especially since those are only TMable. Like, if it learned it naturally... It'd be a different story.
Yeah.
Let's see. Will, destroy the Crobat, please. Oh, fuck.
Okay, well, I did manage to get the shortcut in the first cave set, so that's nice.
Ah, shit. I'm poisoned.
Victory Road on this game looks like it's long. All right. Gotta bite the bullet. All right, little girl, what do you have? What you looking at? You think I'm doing this fairy tale girl thing for funsies? Oh, shit, she's a fairy typer.
Yeah, that might be bad for you.
An Azumarill. Okay. What did I throw up against this? Bender.
Azumarill is...
Water like, Fairy, and I'm fighting Steel, so I think I'm okay.
Yeah.
I don't think fighting's weak. No, fairies resist fighting, don't they?
Your steel attacks will be neutral against it.
I don't have steel. I have Aura Sphere, Close Combat, Bulldoze, and Dragon.
Yeah, I don't have steel either. Huh, I didn't think about that.
Yeah, just hit it with Dragon? No, wait, fairies resist Dragon completely.
Veteran all the way. What? I don't like your theme song, it's boring.
Mega Ring!
I'm going to kill all your Pokemon now for that stupid veteran song. That's a ghost type.
Mega Bender.
I'm going to switch out Will, because I don't feel like sending out a psychic against a ghost type.
Okay, that Play Rough just did a shit ton of damage. What does Play Rough do?
Play Rough is a fairy type attack.
Yeah, that did 60 damage to me.
Please be affected by ground type. Yay. Dark. Oh, it has Frisk. Of course it's affected by...
Alright, Water Fairy shouldn't hurt Picard. I'm just gonna sweep with Picard. Fuck it.
Hey, Ryu leveled up. He's now level 72.
Fuck, that did a ton of damage to even Picard. Oh, now I remember. I'm the sneaky asshole, so I have Fly on Picard, and I gave him Leftover, so he gets 2 turns of healing every time he uses Fly. I remember I'd done that. Okay.
Leafeon. You know what? Anubis, it's your premiere day.
All right. Florgus. Now, how does Dark and Fairy stack up?
Dark Fairy? Doesn't... I think Fairy is strong against Dark.
Okay, I couldn't remember if it's weaker. I'm so bad at typing. Because Morty could just... Oh, no. Fairy's resistant to Fire, isn't it? Or Fire resistant to Fairy. Whatever, I'm not gonna risk it.
Mega Evolve! Yay!
Oh, what the f- What am I doing? I have a poison grass type against a grass fairy.
Oh, yeah.
I'm, like, ridiculously effective against a Florgus. Sludge Bomb!
It's not grass, by the way.
Doesn't matter, it's part fairy, it died in one shot.
Oh, I know, I just...
That bar didn't even slow.
Yay, Anubis got his first win. And he leveled to 65.
Ooh, Morty wants to learn Inferno. What is Inferno? Oh, 50 Ooh. Accuracy for 100 power? No. No.
Okay,
not on a
Nuzlocke. Now, here, you know what? I'm gonna get rid of close combat. I've
Would
got extreme speed.
Oh, God, yes. Extreme speed is way better than close combat. Like, close combat's nice for the extra damage over Aura Sphere, but it's risky as hell on a Nuzlocke.
Yeah,
don't you kill my Lucario. I need him. I literally have no one to fight.
My Lucario's fine, don't worry. I'm not even slightly challenged. That's why I got... That's one of the reasons I got rid of close combat. I don't want to... The defense down, if you don't kill, it's a huge risk.
Yeah. And, like, I need Lucario. He's literally the only person on my entire team that has a chance of killing the Steel-type Elite Four guy.
Snack time for everyone. Big boulder.
The berries. That's what it was. I was, like, using potions on them, and I remember...
Yeah, me too.
I could stuff them full of berries. There we go. 314 Orin berries. Yeah, I think I'm good for a bit.
I actually grew citrus berries.
I have citrus as well. I'm burning through my Orin stock. All right, Hex Maniac. Oh, a Gorgeist. That's actually kind of bad against...
Oh, good. I opened up the full-blown shortcut now.
Bender.
Cool. Now I can go straight from the Poke Center to the other place.
All right, Gorgeist is Ghost and Grass.
Right.
So Morty's a perfect counter to Gorgeist. Yeah, Gorgeist should have nothing that can touch Morty.
Oh, you have... Yep. I knew it was going to be one of these. I don't even have to look.
Oh, I have to relearn all these things.
Miracle!
Okay, these people on Elite Four are bullshit on this victory road. This Gorgeist, new Flamethrower.
Yeah, I'm a little nervous about this Smeargle, because it can learn every move in the game.
Oh yeah, they probably hooked it up with like, Arceus' moves? Sure, let's give him some of those. Let's give him some of, you know...
I don't have to worry about it. I don't know what it has. I one-shot it.
Yeah, I one-shot this guy. Luckily, I switched Morty in, who has Flash Fire, so I got a buff from switching into a flamethrower, but Jesus, that would have one-shot Bender.
I was completely worried, though. I don't know how long we're going to go for episodes anymore.
Well, we got to finish this in, what, 16 days? So we can't go that many more episodes. Oh, I see the trainer. I think I see the trainer you were talking about.
She's right at the entrance of a cave, like, inside. It's
inside?
Have you fought your rival
yet?
Oh,
I see one on the guarding a bridge.
Have you fought a rival yet?
There's a rival fight?
Yeah.
I don't remember if I fought them yet or not.
I'm gonna say.
Although I'm kind of getting really worried with my Lucario, because there's a lot of stuff here that counters him. Wait, the hell? Are you a healer here? Victor Road is tough. Rest up a minute. Oh, sweet! I found the checkpoint healer.
Nice.
I was like, you didn't attack me. What the hell?
Stop trying to put my Pokemon to sleep.
Oh, hey, I got a Quick Ball. That's Aqua nice. Tail. Too bad I don't think there's any areas we can catch Pokemon left anymore.
Oh, fuck your flame body.
Oh, you son of a fucking bitch. I found the rival fight.
Ah.
Sander chose Team Flare. You and I chose everyone but Team Flare. Since our positions forced our hands, you can't really say any of us were right. So maybe if both sides had something to say, it's best to meet halfway. Really compromising. I'm just going to go with what I want.
Shit. What do I have good against Scizor? Yeah, I guess you would probably be the best bet.
Meowstic. Oh, God. That is a dark?
Meowstic's psychic.
Psychic? Shit.
It's been a while, guys.
Well, it looks like a dark type, yeah. Is it anything else?
I think it's just straight up psychic. Ooh.
Alright, okay. Morty should be able to do this.
This should finish it off.
Yeah, so apparently using my Bender is like the worst Pokemon to throw out on this route, because everything counters him. Okay, the fake out was useless. It stunned me, but I switched in anyway, so that wouldn't have mattered. Metronome beat up time!
God. These Pokemon are a lot stronger than just level 50. They're taking out half my health of level 70 Pokemon.
Okay.
Poison, confusion.
What else has he got? He's gonna send in Altaria. That is a dragon flying.
Do I have anything that heals burns? Sleep. Roust burn.
I have an anti-dragon move on Bender. I think that could kill it. Flying wouldn't instantly kill me since I'm steel, right?
You're neutral.
Okay. And Bender is super fast, so I should be able to get that dragon move off. Now, how is the rules with Mega Evolution go? If I Mega Evolve him now, I don't get him again?
It stays Mega Evolved.
Oh, okay.
Whole battle, so if you switch out, it stays Mega Evolved.
You could just only have one Mega Evolved on a team.
Yes. Repel.
Alright.
Alright. Time to surf.
It didn't kill it. Dazzling Gleam.
Ooh, that's a fairy type.
Oh, well, it didn't do shit to a Steel Psychic, or Steel Fighting, so that's good.
I'm better in a person. After all the training I've received here on Victory Road, my body is ready.
What is up with every Pokemon having, like, weird coverage moves?
Yeah, they're Trevenant.
Okay, I can't stand against a Flareon. I'm not even gonna try that.
What is with the bad combinations?
Actually, Morty's is pretty much invincible to a Flareon because they don't learn anything but Bite and normal type moves and Fire.
Ghost type Grass. I think Kyrie would be the best to switch in.
Quick Attack. It's reducing to use Quick Attack against me. All right, Metronome Beat Up should kill it in two hits.
Oh, fuck your curse.
Or one. Six times, damn. Go Morty.
Dazzling Gleam it. And yes, I finished it. Good. I'm gonna switch Kyrie out.
Ugh. This is like nerve-wracking. I'm not used to the Nuzlocke stress. An Absol. Alright, that's dark, but maybe has fighting moves? I don't remember what it has.
Let's go with Leviathan. Maybe not have been the best choice, actually. It's definitely got sturdy.
Absol, I know, is a really powerful Pokemon.
I think Leviathan should be able to survive one hit from a...
You know what, Picard, we're gonna just sweep with the strong one. One of these days it's gonna come bite Picard in the ass, because he's always being used to clean up the tough stuff, but...
That's completely fine. Alright. Now we just... What would be my... I think Surf is 100%.
Oh, crit, he'll kill, hit, Night Slash. Yeah, we're just gonna fly for a turn, so that way you, can't do shit to me.
There we go, I win.
And I'll heal up a little bit more. And fly should hopefully kill it. Good, okay.
So maybe, I'm thinking if I make it to the end of the Elite Four before you do...
You go shopping?
I might cut my episode here, or, you know, not here, but... Cut it until you get to that point, and... I'll keep recording in case you lose a Pokemon or something.
Yeah. So does Greninja picks up fighting type, right?
No, Greninja's Dark Water. But if it has its hidden ability, it's every type in the game.
I don't think they'd be that big of a dick, so I'm going to keep battling with Picard. I have a huge level advantage on the Greninja.
Now remember, Greninja is super, super fast.
Yeah, but Picard's faster. Fuck, this thing has Ice Beam! Oh boy, this could be the end of Picard if it doesn't kill it. Live, Picard! Oh god, okay, I lived.
God damn it, Ghost. I don't even... Picard's linked to my Diggersby. That would be bad for me, that's my ground type.
Alright, all I have to do is fly again and I should be okay. So I'm faster.
Air shot. I'll kill the Glaceon.
Don't miss, or Picard.
God dang it, you froze my name.
Oh, thank god. Everything has a freaking coverage move. Like, there's no safe Pokemon to throw in on these things. Ooh, Bender wants to learn Extreme Speed. Yes, I will forget my close combat for Extreme Speed.
Yeah, that's what I did as well.
I mean, it's powerful, but you can't afford to die on the turn after you use it. Extreme Speed, however, you can just always use.
Or even on the same turn. Like, close combat, you hit, but it doesn't kill, you're in trouble.
Yeah. Journey's just getting started, who knows what heights we'll reach.
Right.
God, that was...
Glaceon down, who's the next Pokemon?
I'm glad for the design of the game, where they had a healer immediately before that, though. I think you and I are alike, and that's why I don't want to lose to you. I think we're alike is because we have so much in common. Really happy we're friends. Oh, thanks for giving me max revives that I can't use on my Nuzlocke run, you jackass.
Okay, so I have to fight a Snorlax. Okay, I was worried it would be able to tank an Aurus here, but it just went down like a piece of paper. I can see youth isn't all you have. Well, seeing as how I'm at the Elite Four at the age of, what, 12, 10, whatever?
Yeah, it's apparently not that hard of an accomplishment.
Well, not only that, if it is that hard of an accomplishment, do you really think you should be fucking with someone who can get to this point at my age?
A cracked wall. Ugh. Yeah, you're way... Oh, that's a cave. That's not friendly.
Actually, I'm not too far ahead of you. I'm through that cave.
That's the cave with the jackass inside.
Yeah. The Slowbro is the first thing you'll encounter in there. Okay, what is with these bullshit steel
It has plates? Ice Beam. I don't want to... I can't put anything against him.
That was my issue. I'm like, what do I do?
Oh, actually, no. I can put Zoidberg up against him.
Night Slash out of Skarmory. Fuck you, game.
Water Dark is actually a good counter to Slowbro.
Let's see, what would... Okay, so I don't want... Ryu would be garbage. Anubis is neutral, but weak.
It wasn't the first thing in the cave.
What was in there?
So I must be in a different cave.
Hmm.
Oh, no, I see a Pokemon Ranger. All
I think Leviathan will handle
it. Steady my right arm at this angle. My left hand goes on my hip.
Yep, that's it.
Knee slightly. They stick out your chest like this. Okay, what the... I don't know what they're doing. Battle posing?
I don't
want
to see them stick out their chest.
Yep, there's the slow bro from hell. The last thing I'll get warned about.
Unless there's something even more evil, like someone comes across with a Xerneas. How evil would that be? Alakazam. Hell do I... never mind.
Yeah, I nearly one-shot it with a crunch.
Yeah, I don't have... I didn't have crunch.
Yeah.
You have a dark type to handle it.
And I had the dark type out first. Send in Altaria.
Yeah, Shadow Sneak would be the best bet.
Now,
yeah.
Fairy is good against Dark, and I've seen an Altaria with a Fairy move, so fuck that.
Altaria is Dragon-type, also.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw a Bender in and just do a double Dragon hit.
Funny enough, Altaria was my first Shiny I found in the wild.
Hmm.
Like, well, not considering the damn... cheesy little Caterpie.
So is there any reason not to use a Mega Evolution? Like, do they ever lower a stat?
Well, there is for Gengar. Gengar loses its levitation ability.
Oh my god, it just put me to sleep with Sing. Wake up, little Bender.
But, other than... like,
right. Luckily, it only has Dragon Pulse to fight me with.
They get different abilities and stuff.
The bitch just healed with Roost.
I like how your issue is the Altaria when I just destroyed that thing.
Okay. Well, it put me to sleep, so I couldn't do anything for 3 turns. Now it's dead.
Alright.
So you're saying something about Altaria being something in a wild?
Altaria was my first shiny I encountered in the wild, besides that little shithead Caterpie.
The one the trainer had?
Yeah. But I don't count that one. But I did breed some shinies before I came across that Altaria. I managed to, like, breed a shiny Tauros.
Yeah, viewers probably know what my first shiny encounter in the wild is. Like, I think I've encountered a couple? But I think on the randomizer they were all on NPCs. Like, I
guess
don't think
where I made
found
it
a
to.
Wild one yet. Hmm.
I'm at the Pokemon League.
Oh, shit. Alright, left or right after the Slowbro girl? Ah, I think I chose wrong.
Alright.
Yep, I chose wrong.
Whether our Pokemon live and die is literally all up to you. So what I'm going to do is buy a fuck ton of full heals, because after battle... we can't use them during battle, but we can use these after that we kill an Elite Four member. And we'll grab some full restores.
Alright, so it looks like I have about 3 or 4 trainers left. Oh, shit.
A lot more than that.
Well, I'm sorry that I'm so far behind. Veteran Inga. A Talonflame. Oh.
I'm not worried.
Hello, Talonflame. Meet my water type.
We'll be caught even with each other
it's
soon.
A 61!
Though. Which one?
Talonflame.
Jeez. Oh, yeah.
They only had one Pokemon, so it was, like, super high level, but... damn, I was hoping for at least level advantage on some things.
So the big mushrooms I have?
Mm-hmm.
950,000.
Jeez. Yeah, grinding in that one cafe, like... It was positive cash flow.
Yeah, I used the amulet coin along with the...
Yeah, it took me a while to figure out the amulet coin. So, like, it costs $15,000 every time you fought, but you end up making, like, 20,000 if you use the amulet coin.
I just bought 99 Ultra Balls for no reason.
God damn it.
Let's go ahead and buy 99 full restores. Not even denting my money here. 99 full heals, why not?
Hey, I got a Dragon Fang.
We'll stock up on super
Actually, that
rolls.
Dragon Fang will be useful when I use Lucario against the dragon guy. Is there a dragon one in this one?
Yes. But remember, if you can't equip the Lucario Knight if you do.
Yeah. Oh shit, right. I probably should have switched Crawdont out of first.
So I'll be back in just a moment when Ghost is all caught up. If anything happens, obviously I'll mark it down.
Yep. Got a Crobat against my Water Dark. I don't think that's too threatening. I guess Surfeit for Stab, because I don't think Dark does anything better against Poison. Yeah, Cross Poison. Oh, don't you start double-teaming me, you little son of a bitch.
What, are you fighting Crobat?
Yeah.
You should have a Psychic type to destroy it.
Yeah, but I didn't want to switch in. Because it could have used Bite or Crunch on me.
True. It likes using Air Cutter.
Yeah, it used Cross Poison and then tried double teaming.
So it has Air Cutter, double team, Cross Poison. Or Air Slash, sorry. Not
all the Oran Berries, eat your fill! Nom, Zoidberg.
You're not too far behind me. I can actually visualize where you are right now.
Yeah.
Since they just went through after all.
Hey, a full restore. That actually saves me from buying one. But damn if I'm not going to buy a bunch.
I spent only like 300,000 on the little... and I bought 100.
You're not going to let me push this boulder for the shortcut first, are you? Nope. Bitch.
Well, if you lose, you're going to have to...
They have their own theme song, apparently.
Oh, the veteran asshole.
Yeah. A Bane Net. That would be Ghost or Dark?
Or that's both? Ghosts. I think it's just pure Ghost. I can't guarantee that, so don't.
Well, it's either equal or super effective with a crunch. Super effective.
So that means it's
pure Ghost.
I do know that thing has a Mega Evolution.
A Leafeon. I think I will switch my Pokemon.
What do you have out? Oh.
My Zoidberg. Yeah, Crawdon versus Leafeon. I don't think I have much confidence in that fight. However, a Dark Fire? I don't think a Leafeon has any chance. Especially considering I have Flamethrower and a Metronome, so if I don't kill it on the first one, the second one will. And it died instantly. Good job, Morty.
You should be coming up on a Glaceon soon that I fucking hate. It froze my steel type.
Oh, shit.
That's why I hate it. It's not like it's hard. It just froze.
It got lucky with the 10%.
On Blizzard. So, not only did it hit with a low power or low accuracy. Final thing, let's look at my TMs and see if I want to update anything.
Okay, the good news is I think I just found the master shortcut.
Yes, that is the master shortcut. So you've got about 7 or 8 more battles to do.
7 or 8 more still?
Yep.
This is the problem. Like, I always think more, and I don't, like, instinctively know what typings are good.
You were also behind me from the start, so...
Yeah. Well, I got behind because of that, and it... Like, you just know what move to use, and I'm like, double-check, make
sure
this is
the
right
typing. I've been playing since Gen 1, and I've...
So have I. I had Gen 1 before the Pokemon anime aired in the U.S.
Me too.
So I thought, fight gyms, that sounds like fun. Oh, God, that's a painter.
Miracle.
Fuck.
He was really easy. I one-shot him with my Lucario.
It is a normal type, isn't it?
He's, like, really weak. I was surprised. I'd recommend Mega Evolving just to get that stat boost, just in case.
Oh, fuck yeah.
There's never a reason, like, unless you're up against a ground type, you don't want to Mega Evolve your Gengar, obviously.
Well, I don't have a Gengar. All I have is Lucario.
Oh,
it's
I know.
My only Mega
I had
Evolver,
the Gengar.
Oh, because you lose Levitate, yeah. I don't even know what my Mega Evolution gets.
Well, not only do you lose Levitate, it's Poison typing, so you're like... You're giving yourself a super effective weakness.
Yeah. I wish more Mega Evolutions did a type change, though, because there would be downsides in situations where you wouldn't want to be Mega.
I know Gyarados turns into Water Dark.
Water Dark? I thought it became Water Dragon.
Nope. Huh. Everyone thought it would become Water Dragon, finally getting its chance.
No, the Charizard is what picks up Dragon.
One of them. The other one. One's
right,
because
it's
Firefly.
Double random crap. Oh. I randomly clicked on a rock and got an X defense. Well, that's getting sold. My loot sense is apparently as strong as ever. Also, is that a waterfall I can get up? Wait, do we have waterfall climbing abilities right now?
I don't think
so. Nope, I can't get up it. God damn, it just never ends. Let me quickly make sure everyone is healed. Everyone is. I wonder if there's another move I could put on my Lucario instead of Bulldoze. It doesn't seem like I ever use it. Ugh, Macargo. Although that's part rock, so if I were to punch that with Aura Sphere, I should be able to kill it.
It's fire type, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Zoidberg should be fine. Although it does have poison moves, but whatever. I don't think poison will kill me too badly. No, Zoidberg, you do not get drowsy. You do not yawn. That is not allowed.
Oh yeah, that thing kept using yawn on me. You should be able to one-shot it anyways.
Yeah, I one-shot it with Surf. It was not an issue with 4X.
And then it's going to fall asleep, and you're going to have to switch it up.
Oh, Caesar, that's fine. Morty, burn that metal bug.
Remember, he's neutral to you. His bug attacks are neutral to you because Dark's weak to bug.
Yeah, that's fine, because he's just going to burn up in one flamethrower. Yep, and he's dead. Yeah, Morty had that covered. As long as he didn't have a fighting move. Like, if he had Mach Punch, then I'd be a little bit worried.
They'd have Iron Bullet.
Yeah, that's their equivalent, yeah. Now, do I have to wake him back up? He is asleep, yep.
Like, look at all the Pokemon knowledge just popping up in my head.
What one is the sleep berry?
That would be...
Chesto.
Yep. Berry's not my strong type.
I hope in X and or in Sun and Moon there's, like, more berry breeding and stuff.
I hope there's more Pokeballs. Like, it's gonna be an unfair advantage, as I've stated. One of us is gonna get an unfair advantage over the other, because the game's time is split opposite. So when it's morning...
Well, it's... you can record sometime in the day, too, now.
Yeah. But I mean...
Oh, shit! A random shadow jumped at me from the land into the water. It's a Skarmory!
You can run from that battle, though.
Okay, got away safely. Whew, that could have been bad. That was unexpected. Wait, can I not get up on the land here? Huh. Weird. I don't think I have Waterfall on me. Or is that not a move anymore?
I think that's after,
okay.
If anything.
Alright, so I went into the cave from the surf area.
Yep. So that's the final cave area.
Alright. Couple more trainers to go. My body is ready. Think you can defeat me? God, I hope so. Trevenant. Wow, you don't see those very often. That's ghost grass?
Yes. And I think there's about 5 people in that cave.
Card can handle a ghost grass. Trevenant's kind of cool.
Yeah, I was hoping one of us would catch it.
Okay, curse. That is, I lose quarter of my HP every turn?
Yep, but they lose half of their HP.
It's not soul bound?
No, if you switch, you're fine.
Okay.
My Klefki got cursed by that asshole.
And also, I don't think you take damage when you kill.
No, you do.
Oh, yep, my leftovers went up, and then the curse hit me. Gigalith. Well, I wasn't going to stay in for a Gigalith anyway.
It does mostly... Like, Gigalith almost always has sturdy.
Yeah. Gigalith does not have a bunch of ground moves, so I'm tempted to put Mimi in.
It does have... the only move I know it has is Sandstorm.
Yeah. Zoidberg would... Actually, Zoidberg's a great choice for that. I can't think of Gigalith learning a dark counter move.
A water counter?
Well, all I'm worried about is if them hitting the secondary typing.
Oh, that's what I was worried about. Like, my, I had Gyarados to put in against it.
I'm it was sandstormed with the, See, that'd be an evil thing they could do on the Elite Four, is put a sturdy sandstormer in front. Oh, now it's protecting like a little bitch.
All they had to do was put a Tyranitar in front. That's guaranteed sandstorm.
Oh, right, I forgot about that one. See, that's one of the things they never ended up doing with the Elite Four that I thought they would theme, is weather effects. So one would have, like, a water team, one would have, like, a chlorophyll team, one would have a, sandstorm team, and one would have a ice team. I thought that'd be kind of a unique one they could do.
And then the champion has a combination of all of them.
Has nothing but six cast forms.
Cast form is an evil Pokemon, if you think about it.
If its stats weren't absolute shit, it would be one of the most deadly Pokemon. Because it would fit so many roles.
Sooner or later, they're going to make, like, a legendary that works just like cast form.
Or they'll just give cast form an Evo. And, or a Mega to
cast
balance it.
Garbage.
Oh my god, there's still two Pokemon trainers. Yeah, don't look at me like that, bitch. I see you over there. I'm going. Who should I put up front? You know what? I just want to be up to the Elite Four. I really don't care anymore. Putting Picard up front. You got youth on our side, we have years of experience on ours. Yeah. I'm a little kid and I'm already here. You're an old, old woman. Fuck, it's the Glaceon. That was the worst one I could have put in there. Alright.
I'm gonna put Picard in front so it goes faster. Fuck, they countered Picard.
If you
Picard.
Freeze my goddamn Houndoom, I swear.
I still think Fire-type should not be able to be frozen.
Yeah, it's kind of like, what is it?
Ground-type can't be paralyzed, so why can...
I mean, you're literally fire. Like, you can't freeze fire. Zoidberg wants to learn Guillotine. Let's go with no.
Just think about it this way, Ghost. You got a Macargo who's literally molten lava, somehow getting frozen by
this bitch has
ice.
Snorlax. This bitch has a Snorlax.
Yep.
Oh god, can Snorlax fight Lucario?
I used my Lucario against it and one-shot it.
Okay. I was gonna say, like, I didn't think Lucario... I think Lucario has enough power to overpower the HP tank.
I was actually... Well, it's special type, so... Snorlax is physical defense.
Is Aura Sphere a special move?
Yeah.
Oh. Because my Lucario has an even stat distribution when I'm attacking special, so I don't remember.
I have one more attack than I do special attack, I think.
Yeah.
That could have just been from EVs.
It knew Earthquake.
Wait, how did you... It got a hit on you?
I didn't kill it. It's in red health. It's level 66 Mega to level 59. It had Earthquake.
So we lost it?
I have 48 HP out of my 172 left.
Oh, okay.
I am faster than it. Aura Sphere never misses.
Yeah. Miss. What?
No, full restore. I would have killed that trainer. Like, Lucario, don't aim at the Snorlax. Aim at the trainer. Oh.
He's all four attacks at once.
Would have that been something like losing Lucario to a fucking Snorlax?
That would be insult to injury type deal.
Well, it knew Earthquake. I mean, damn. That's not even fair.
I don't know how I managed to one-shot it, but you didn't. You Mega Evolve?
What level is yours?
66.
Yeah, same exact level. What's your attack?
My special attack is... 177.
My special attack is 177.
How did I manage to one-shot it, but not you?
Not a clue.
Apparently, the trainers' Pokemon are different stats.
Yeah,
I didn't crit.
They might not have, they might have different, like, IVs or something.
It is across different games, too, so...
Oh, right, we're in different versions, so that could actually be it. That's really weird. Alright, Picard should hopefully be able to finish this last guy off.
Rock-type, ice-type, ground... or electric-type.
Skarmory.
Oh, yeah, that's what that was.
Admittedly, it's a Skarmory that's down 20 levels on me.
You'd be surprised. I hate coming across
Skarmory. I don't think a Skarmory can do the damage to me, though.
I hate Skarmories in PvP, because all people do is set up spikes and rocks with Skarmory.
Yeah. And do they resist flying?
Yes. Steel resists flying. Your best bet would probably be your fire type.
Yeah, the Houndoom. Yeah, he's got 11 levels on him. Yeah, he's literally the only other Pokemon in my entire team that I can send in against this guy.
Oh, the fighting type would be fine. It's Spark Steel.
Steel Wing. Nice resist, Morty. Flamethrower the bitch. It lived. Oh, Sturdy. Sturdy.
Ooh, poor ghost.
It has X Scissor! Which didn't do any damage.
It's neutral, not super.
Right, because I'm part fire. Oh, thank God I'm part fire. I was like, no! Why does every Pokemon on this entire damn route have a counter?
I didn't even know Skarmory could learn X Scissor.
Okay, you're a Pokemon trainer. They throw out a Houndoom. You throw out your Alakazam. The fuck move do you have that could insta-kill me?
It could have, like, a fighting type.
It's gotta have Fairy Gleam, like our mine did.
It doesn't matter. The AI don't know better.
I want to switch.
You should be able to one-shot it. Like, how low are you on HP? That's all.
130 out of 198.
Up to you. I'm not going to tell you how to
fight. I need Morty to fight the Steel. And Picard can kill an Alakazam.
Like I said, it's all up to you.
Picard may outspeed an Alakazam. Also, Picard does have 20 levels on this guy, almost. 15 yeah. levels.
Hey, I'm not arguing with you, don't worry. It's your call. Like, I don't know what you're up against. I can't
yeah,
see
I it. Actually outsped him.
Nice.
Faster than his Alakazam. All right, good job, Picard. And now I'm level 74 with Picard. I rely on him too much. It's like that starting person you always have in Fire Emblem.
That's actually not bad. I've got my Aegislash at 73, my Diggersby at 72. I mean, it's not like you're way off.
Yeah. Oh, Umbreon. That'll be a perfect thing to get me a little bit more experience on my Lucario.
Yeah. And that's the final Pokemon on that route.
Mega Evo, Aura Sphere. Oh, thank God I need this Pokemon Center like you don't even imagine.
Right.
Like, it'd be kind of interesting to work in a Pokemon Center and just see trainers just slump in the door like, I'm here! Thud, just collapse.
They did that in the anime.
Mm-hmm. Ugh. You people are all assholes on this route. Okay, Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center, Pokemon Center, Pokemon Center, Pokemon Center. Good. No rival showing up at the last second, like, fight me before you heal.
Alright, guys, we are back on my side. Ghost is finally at the Pokemon Center.
Yep, I made it through. And I think this might actually not be a bad point for the episode. I could certainly use a tiny break because of the stress levels I experienced going through that damn cave.
Alright then.
We'll be back next time with more Pokemon X and Y Soul-Link Nuzlocke. It's Elite Four time.
Alright.
See ya.
Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys.